a SWAC showdown in Lorman Saturday. The Braves hosting the Tigers. Welcome back in. I'm Ashley Shomedy. The Braves are 6-3 in division play and sit at the number 2 spot in the league. Pick it up here with Jackson State. Edric Dennis gets it on the wing, defenders and face and all, and it is nothing but net. Star guard Paris Collins for the Tigers is back and gets a little three-point action of his own there. Let's take it to the other end. Alcorn's DeAndre Davis gets the pass in the paint, makes the off-balance bank shot for 2. And finally, Avery Patterson for the Braves drives it down the lane for a beautiful lay-in. Alcorn State named winners tonight. Final score 69-58. As for the women's game earlier, unfortunately couldn't get down there in time, but the Lady Braves beat the Lady Tigers 74-51.